The title of the project was Design, Implementation, and Assessment of Competency-Based Program in Health Economics using Mixed Hybrid Learning Model for Healthcare Professionals Working in Ministry of Health and Population Egypt. I have marked design here as it is some of the modification in the project. Later, I will explain the modifications. Regarding the short of the timeline of the project, it starts from January. The three first months of the year was for administrative approvals and also for modifications to the project. Then overlapping with in February and March for forming the team project, like facilitators, etc. In March, there was the project in the first design was designing a course. Then, due to time limited for the project, we approved a local site in Ministry of Health from University of Washington Global Health Learning Program as a coordinator for the course offered by the university. In March, the local site was approved by the University of Washington. And in April and May, there was a recruitment of participants for the course offered by the Global University of Washington Global Health e-learning program. After that, these courses are group-based, fees-based group course. Then in June, the fees were collected from the participant and payment transferred to the university. And the course started in July. In June, currently conducted already to September, at will end in September. Formative assessment of participants are conducted, assessments are currently conducted before the course and during the course still conducted. Then virtual site meeting during the course are conducted from the 1st of July. And still conducted until the end of the course in September. After that, will be summative assessment after the end of the course and the follow-up for 2 months. Then in January, it will be a poster presentation for the project. The modifications done to the project, the project was in design and implementation and assessment, 3 phases, design, implementation, and assessment. Due to timeline, we think about already designed accredited course and look forward in University of Washington offers about 60 courses per year. And one of them was economic evaluation and health economics. So we focus only on implementation, the assessment of already designed accredited course. After that, approved local site in Ministry of Health to be responsible for coordinating and implementing and assessing the course and responsible for conducting site meeting for participants. And this site meeting, it is supposed to be they are supposed to be face-to-face, but due to pandemic, they were conducted online by Zoom. This is the modifications done to the project till now. So the learned time is very tight. So the project was designed to be 3 phases, design, implementation, and assessment. However, it is restricted only to implementation and assessment only, not for designing the course. Also for recruitment, the participant applicant in the course, especially for the target population, for the target audience for the course are clinicians, and the domain health economics is a new domain, especially for clinicians in Egypt. So marketing is supposed to attract the audience and the segmentation of the audience to target the clinicians to be enrolled in the course. This was the big lesson learned in these modifications, and thank you.